Welcome back as we begin the second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, but anything can happen.
A fantastic game from Kelsey Plum in this one.
And I wonder how long she can continue to shoot the three ball as well as she has up to this point. She's been, quite simply, lights out.
Yeah, exactly. And this is something we both know, that sometimes you have those nights where the bucket looks as wide as the Grand Canyon, and it really might be one of those nights for her.
Oh, no.